worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, people of God. To those who are joining us in this sanctuary, we welcome you to our second worship service. And we invite everyone to join us as we worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And together, let us unite and declare that we are more than conquerors because of the name and the blood of the Lamb of God. Hallelujah.
Shout of El Shaddai. Lord of The prophecy for this month, it says, my grace and my strength are sufficient for you and in your weaknesses. I came not to condemn, but to set free. Extend grace to others as I extend my grace to you. Show mercy to those who need mercy. Release forgiveness to those who sin against you. Be merciful, for I am merciful. For those who believe and walk according to my ways and live according to my plans, I will increase my grace and shower you with my abundant mercy. I will bless you, and I will not stop blessing you until you are satisfied. I will give you the very desire of your hearts. For those who rely and trust in me in times of calamity, I will put you in a safe place. For those who serve me faithfully, you will be rewarded. For those who are not tired to represent my name, you will enjoy the fruits of your harvest. For those who need healing and believe that you will receive, I am going to visit you. I will extend my grace and give you complete healing. Be faithful until the end and serve me while there is time. Say yes, the Lord. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you thanksgiving, the Lord God. Thank you that we are serving the God of I Am. And nothing is impossible to you. To God be all the glory. Holy Spirit, speak. Move in your own and wondrous way. Release the words of heaven today. Thank you for giving us hope. Thank you for giving us grace. You can raise your hand and say, God, this is my desire to represent you. My desire to love you. That before this month, this will end, I'm able to see myself representing you in your name. Hallelujah. May this song be your prayer today.
Jesus, it's my desire.